Hello, everyone. I don't know why I'm walking in place. Okay, now I have control over my character. Hold on, let me come out there. Weird. But anyways, welcome back to Final Fantasy X, or Final Fantasy X, however you want to say it. I always said it as Final Fantasy X as a kid. But, you know, obviously it's Roman numerals for 10, so it should be 10. I'm getting a cough drop, by the way, because I kind of have a feeling this will help my throat. Anyways, our plan today is to finish the game, if we can.
The final showdown with Sheen. I say let's get this show on the road!
I am an agreeant.
Yee-haw! Here we go! Well, this is it, huh?
Yu Yevon's hiding somewhere inside Sin, and we're gonna find him.
Well, that sounds pretty simple.
Hey, simple is the way you like it, right?
You got that right.
Pops, I'm counting on ya.
Right, got you covered. Yeah. How's that?
Right on. Singing ship in the sky.
I hope everyone got the message.
Shreen!
He's already here. He was like, I'm ready. Come at me.
All right, we're going in.
How are we gonna get inside?
The easy way. How else?
Figures.
Well, let's go.
Hey, how you plan on getting inside?
If we can't get through the mouth, we'll rip open a new one. You with me?
Now that's what I call a plan.
Pedra, e gufri do ika.
Of course.
Of course.
I know a little of what you're saying.
Look at that thing, a new blowhole. All you gotta do is jump.
Roger.
Sure.
I won't tell you to be careful. Do your worst, kiddo.
I will do my worst. I'll use the worst weapons.
Riku, you... guard.
No.
Will do.
Listen to him. He's doing his best. Good on him for that. But then again, we should also learn more Abed. Because we know nothing. Actually, I wonder if Yuna knows any Abed, considering she's, you know, family with them. Like, maybe she, like, grew up and then someone taught her. I'm not really sure. It has been a really long time since I've delved into much of Final Fantasy X lore. And X-2 with that as well.
Yes, I can hear the hymn too.
They listen to us!
We won't let them down! Yuna. You don't need this anymore, right?
Oh!
You just stole that from her.
Right?
Oh my god. Huh. She didn't answer you. You jerk. Come on. Don't just throw someone's stuff. Okay, she was cool with it.
Hey guys? Guys, that's not good, yeah?
Oh my god. What the heck? I don't know why there isn't any music playing. It's very weird. Huh? Eerily silent. That's why there was no music. Got it.
Damn you, old man.
Hey, I saw something shine at the base of Sheen's arm. I reckon it's a weak spot.
Claude!
Fred, Fred!
Feina, Mimat, Oshin!
Sin's pulling us in!
Everyone, back inside!
I forget where that one spell was. It's fine. That's a lot of damage. Oh my goodness.
Here goes.
Holy crap.
Everyone, hold on to something. Here we go.
Okay.
Got it!
Carter, done it without you! All right! Everyone look sharp! Time to hit the other side!
Easy for you to say!
Hulu's black magic is absolutely insane.
The main gun's busted.
Dang it. All right, back inside. Time for another plan.
No, we're going in. Every blitzer knows. When you got the ball, you gotta score!
Oh my goodness.
Let's go!
Hey! Star players first!
Dude, she just jumped off. She's like, no hesitation. She's like, alright. That's a relatively small drop, actually. That's the secret then. Just use fire. What? Fire.
Petra, it lit Pamiaja for the car.
Pamiaja had ku. Droja twad. It dek ribahek.
Riku, aklamat.
It's going to come back, isn't it?
I know.
What? You're kidding me!
No, we have to beat the guy inside, Sin.
The Crusaders would be out of a job if it was this easy, huh?
But it has weakened. I'm sure of it.
Yeah! We're winning!
All right. I'll do what I can with the main gun.
Man, we must have hit that thing enough by now.
I think it's a little early to start celebrating.
Pops Machina always seem to break when you need them most.
Vimshin, Nemo Nadim, you care?
Not sure what exactly he said, but he said something.
This isn't over. Not yet.
Yeah, definitely not. Not even close. What's up?
Still lives. Kimari knows.
No. Definitely not. Bum bitty bum ba bum bum. Gotta go up. Take me up. I wanna look outside.
I wonder if Sir Jack is in pain.
Let's just end this, quickly. The Faith said they'd help us, right?
It bothers me, the way they said that.
Huh?
I mean, they've been fighting alongside us this whole time, but now they say they'll help?
I guess so.
Wait. Sin is reborn when Yu Yevon merges with an Aeon. Isn't that right? If I summon an Aeon, Yu Yevon will join with it. But at first, it'll be small, won't it?
Yeah. Then we might be able to beat it without the final summoning.
I don't know. What if Yu Yevon jumps again?
Then we'll take it down again. We'll fight him until there's no place left to run.
I never thought it would come down to this.
Yeah, I know. Hey, the Faith, they're tired of this whole thing too. Let's let them rest.
The Faith said it's pointless to keep dreaming. The dream will disappear, he said. What did he mean? And what is it that Yu Yevon is summoning from within Sin?
The dream of the Faith.
You won't go away, will you?
He's waiting for you.
Well, son, the main gun is still busted. We can't give you any cover fire.
Hey, just take us in. We'll do the rest.
All right. Take us up, flush to the mouth. No mistakes, or I'm gonna tear out that mop you call hair.
Trust me. Me take you there. No problem, yeah?
Let's get ready to blitz!
Our father's wishes. Let's make them come true.
Hey, don't know if I'm remembering right. This is where I'm supposed to go next. It might be, though. Take me up. Okay, it is. Oh no, he's coming closer. I know what I must do. That's just teeny tiny damage. Oh my god, he has so much HP. I get the feeling that maybe I should dismiss for right now. I mean, we could have just done that, but I mean, where's the fun in just using an overdrive and being done with it? That little jerk stole Sin. Are you kidding me? All of that work for nothing, just to get yoinked again by...
We must go
by Seymour.
Then we will. Let me take front.
Good luck.
Follow me.
Yeah, follow me. Everyone's in front of you, buddy. You're a little too slow for that. Run, 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 run. Oh, yeah, random encounters are a thing. Oh, you guys are really, really good at catching me. Here you go. I mean, if you did magic to them, they would have just healed. So, I mean, yeah. Nah, I'm good. Where do I go? Oh my gosh. Just invisible walls. I'll go this way then. Why not? Time to finally deal with this jerk once and for all.
Don't you ever give up?
Sin has chosen me. I am part of Sin. I am one with Sin forever.
Immortal.
Sin just absorbed you.
I will learn to control it from within. I have all the time in the world!
Since you were gracious enough to dispose of Unaleska,
the only means of destroying Sin is forever gone. Now nothing can stop us!
Well, we can.
By all means, try! You should thank me. Your death means your father's life.
Me as well, so be it.
He's gonna use this forever. It's quite annoying. Oh, I forgot something. Seymour, your mother left you a present.
Send him!
Right!
So, it is you, after all, who will send me. But even after I am gone, Spira's sorrow will prevail.
Sin will be right behind you.
I really like the idea of Seymour's mother just kind of trashing him. It's really funny to me. What is this? 10 fiends will seek eternal repose. Nothing here of importance. Go, go, go. This reminds me so heavily of Final Fantasy VII and all of its, like, metallic nature. Oh yeah, that happens. Very rude of it to just pop up in your face. I want it. Give me the treasure. Or don't. Well, that's fine. Rude. Come on. Well, go ahead, slide down. Doesn't matter. That song was a bop, though. Okay, I'll stop. It's a giant heap of metallic stuff in runes. Not sure what that's about. Oh, it's a teleport point. Got it. Wait, why is there a marker? I'm confused. Am I supposed to grab these? I think I am. Grab it. Prism ball. Magic counter. I'm not even sure if that's good. Definitely isn't much compared to what I already have on him, I think, but still cool nonetheless. Where is... Okay, here it is. Skill sphere. Nah. I'm good. Night lance. Oh my goodness. It's a lot of strength. Why not? I didn't realize just how much I was playing with fire there. Meh. Like, they're hard fights anyway. Whenever you have the max out board. When will this end? Infinity. Oh wow. Just casually laying there. Oh goodness. I should have been more cautious. Come on, help me out here. If you would.
Go, fight on.
It's going to take too long. Let's see, double cast. Let's just... Okay, we'll do Osmos first. And then... Well... Don't have much... for... magic, because, yeah, anyways. You know, I can safely say we've meeting our max. Okay, but next time I will use something much better. It was literally right there. Nah, I'll be fine. Hold you. Give me that thing now. This thing. Oh my goodness. A lot of magic. That could potentially be good, but I mean, who could we possibly use that for anyway? Why would we need to use it? Especially whenever we have so much damage at our disposal. I always thought the design of these guys were pretty interesting. Let's see, what are you weak against? Can you die? No. We can try something different, though. That would be something even more fun. Oh my goodness. I want this to end. This is taking forever. Am I supposed to get a certain number of these? Because I don't want them. Okay, finally. Good. I don't want to go through that again. Never again, please. Never again. Okay, good. We won't have to.
late, Auron. I know. Hey.
Huh?
You got tall, but you're all bones. You eating right, boy? You've really grown.
Yeah, but you're still bigger.
Well, I am Sin, you know.
That's not funny.
Well, then, I mean, you know, let's end this.
Dad?
Yeah?
I hate you.
I know. You know what you have to do.
Yeah.
I can't hear the hymn so well anymore. Pretty soon I'm gonna be Sin. Completely. I'm glad you're here now. One thing, though. When it starts, I won't be myself anymore. I won't be able to hold myself back. I'm sorry.
That's enough! Let's finish this, okay?
You're right. Well then. Let's go.
This will be quick! Hit me with all you got, Dad!
So that's what Braska's final Aeon looks like. Holy shit. Such a bop. Goodbye. What an anticlimactic end. If you're wondering, the name of the song is Otherworld, I believe. Oh yeah, you're not finished yet, are you? Okay then.
You'll cry. You're gonna cry. You always cry. See? You're crying.
I hate you, Dad.
Save it for later.
Right. We've got a job to do, don't we?
Good. That's right. You are my son, after all.
You know, for the first time I'm glad to have you as my father.
Sir Jack, I should...
No! Yuna! There's no time!
You stay away!
Yuna, you know what to do. The Aeons!
We Aeons!
Call them!
Call us!
Yes.
Here it comes!
So for this, we'll just get down. You're about to see what happens. This, by the way, is why I didn't level up Yuna a lot. I honestly think Dark Ifrit looks so cool. are a few though that look really cool as well. Like Bahamut, which you'll get to see eventually. Not talking much because there isn't much to talk about. It's just whacking Aeons over and over. But yes, here is the best looking one, in my opinion. I think actually next to Dark Anima, which might actually be my second favorite. Then again, Dark Ifrit is also super cool looking, so I don't know where I would put him as far as a tier list is concerned. Why is this important? I don't know. Because I'm weird. Oh yeah, we have Autolife, by the way, so we don't have to worry about anything. If we die, we just come back to life. It's all good. This is permanent too, so you literally can't lose this. The only thing you have to worry about is the game crashing, which can happen. And I really hope it doesn't. Not the pagodas. Now he's being killed. Oh boy, I'm just gonna skip this. Why the heck am I prolonging this anyway? It doesn't need to be longer.
Everyone, this is the last time we fight together. Okay?
Huh?
What I'm trying to say is, after we beat you, Yevon, I'll disappear.
What are you talking about?
I'm saying goodbye.
Not now.
I know it's selfish, but this is my story.
This is my story. He's so selfish. Oh my god. Even though I know that's... He was gonna say that anyway. Oh yeah. A little caveat to this one. Little thing he's got going on here. He cures himself every time you attack. It's independent of his turn, too. So if you want to beat him, you gotta use something like Reflect on him to heal your party members instead. Or maybe like a poison item. Or just use Cheetah's overdrive for someone who can hit a bunch. And then you're good. Easy fight.